So step two and three, get the seal fixed on. Make sure you get a nice tight seal up against the pivot. So obviously this is going to be the bottom, so it's upside down here. Once we've got the seal on, get it into the right position. There you go. I'm just going to turn it round. Just need your help there. Into position. That's the seal working down the bottom. So then it's just a case of.
Just needs to be angled a little bit.
A little bit down.
Yeah.
Just playing around with the angle slightly to get the best seal.